The PlayStation Plus lineup for July has been revealed, and the service is celebrating its 10th anniversary. To celebrate, we're getting a third free game in the new month, so if you're a subscriber, here's what's coming your way. The first game on the list is NBA 2K20. Last year's basketball game was the first to include teams from the WNBA, and it also brought back the My Career, My GM, and My League modes. My Team is also back, letting you build your own dream team using virtual trading cards. The second PS Plus game is Rise of the Tomb Raider, which is also the second entry in the most recent trilogy. This one sees Lara Croft exploring Siberia as she deals with the military force Trinity. Expect plenty of puzzles and challenging tombs. And your bonus game for July is the PS4 exclusive Erica. This FMV game lets you interact with scenes and make choices that affect how they play out. It might look like a thriller movie, but there's more than one ending to this story. And those are your free PlayStation Plus games for July. They'll be available from July 7th through August 3rd. Keep an eye out for a free PS Plus theme too, although we don't have any details on that just yet. And stay tuned as we report on the new PS Plus lineup every month.